Hey, you think you can treat me like some painted lady?
Goddamn anarchist. Sergio Vincenza. He ain't even American either. Did you know he was gonna kill the governor if they didn't find him out? And who can guess how many minds he poisoned talking that collectivist nonsense? Stopping this loudmouth is what the law was made for. Ain't gonna be easy, though. I heard he's bedded in deep with a bunch of these zealots. Oh, and he's a former military sharpshooter, too.
My brother, liberty will be shackled at all cost. That is how government works. I used to use this rifle to fight for them, but now it is turned the other way. Whatever happens, we must be strong, amigo.
Thank you.
never be defeated!
Thank you.
not your property. This isn't the end. I will be heard. I demand an open trial so my message can be broadcast. Property is theft. Bring down the corrupt regime. Liberty. Liberty from oppression. I may be your captive, but that does not make you free. Anarchy. Anarchy. Down with the authority. The ruling class must go. This system cannot continue. You will see. Others will join the cause. This is a revolution. Anarchism. We will not stop until the entire system is brought down. It is only the beginning. The beginning of the end. I promise you. Ah, hang me if you must. My life is worth nothing in the grand narrative of the struggle. It is meaningless against the millions of our brothers and sisters I can save from servitude. My blood will water the tree of liberty. I am a dead man. I don't care. What does my life matter? Or the life of a police chief, or a governor, or even a cafe full of bourgeoisie. We will sacrifice whatever and whoever we need to achieve our aims. Freedom or death, we are unwavering. I was like you once, a drone in the great hive of commerce and commodity, doing my job, unaware of the evil of the system I inhabited. But then I saw, once you see the system and its iniquity, you cannot go back. Death or destruction are the only possible outcomes. The slaves must be freed. Join us! Use your gun and your rope to fight authority, not hold it up. Become an anarchist, my friend. We will welcome you. You are a coward. They hold the power. You are just a serf.
I'll get you paid right after you toss him in the cell.
Thank you.
Boy, howdy, they's cold as a wagon tire, all right.